refer problem 39 in your script, in which n numbers are said to be in GP, a1, a2, etc., an are in GP, also given a1 power 1 by x1 is equal to a2 power 1 by x2 equal to etc., etc., an power 1 by xn. We have to identify the nature of the sequence x1, etc., etc., xn. So, from what is given, we get the result. If the sequence of numbers are in GP, then the logarithm of the sequence will be in arithmetic progression. That is a property. Since a1, etc., etc., an are in GP, log a1, log a2, etc., etc., log an are in arithmetic progression. This is a property. Now, what is also given? A1 power 1 by x1 also given is equal to a2 power 1 by x2 is equal to an power 1 by xn. So, taking logarithms, we get this as 1 by x1 into log a1 is equal to log a2 divided by 1 by x2. You understand this, etc., etc., log an by x. So, on taking logarithm, we get this. Each ratio is equal to kc. So, cross multiplying log a1 equal to kx1, log a2 equal to kx2, etc., etc., last term log an will be kxn. You understand this? You get this after cross multiplying. Now, take the n numbers kx1. Therefore, kx1, which is equal to log a1. Next term is kx2, which is equal to log a2, etc., etc., kxn. These are nothing but log a1, log a2, etc., log an, which are in, just now we have seen, log a1, log a2, etc., log an are in arithmetic progression. Therefore, they are in AP. So, these n numbers are in AP. What is the common factor to all these numbers? K. K is the common factor. If you remove the common factor, still the sequence will be in arithmetic progression. Naturally, will not be altered. Therefore, this means x1, x2, etc., etc., xn are also in AP. So, this is the answer we required. So, the required sequence is in AP. So, the correct option is